the thought of a being with someone else, but you know that it's over. All right, for the first chord, you're going to play a C sharp major 7th. What you're going to do is bar the 4th fret and counting this way, 1 through 6. Middle finger is going on the 4th string and your ring is going on the 3rd string on the 6th fret. And your pinky's going on the 5th string on the 6th fret. And you're just going to kind of arpeggiate those, starting with the 5th string, the 2nd string. And what I like to do on the song is kind of hammer on when I get to the pinky, like, and then hit that last string right there, that E. So it sounds like that. Okay. And then you're going to slide up to the 1st fret and same bar. Middle is on the 2nd fret on the 5th string, and ring is on the 3rd string on the 3rd fret. And you're gonna basically, you know, arpeggiate same way, starting on the 2nd string. You know, you can just mess around with it. All I'm doing right there is just hammering on, pulling off, and arpeggiating back. Okay. Next chord, pointer is on the 2nd fret on the 1st string, right there. Ring is on 3rd fret, 3rd string. And pinky right behind that on the 4th string. Okay. And then lastly, your middle is going on the 2nd fret on the 5th string. And just mess around with that. You just, you know, kind of play everything except the 2nd string right there. You know, just arpeggiate with those kind of. And for the last chord, basically in the song, you're gonna take your thumb and place that on the 4th fret, 1st string right here, this bass, and your ring on the 3rd string on the 4th fret. And then your middle is going on the 3rd fret on the 4th string. And you can, you don't have to, place your pointer right here on the 2nd fret on those last two strings. And then just kind of arpeggiate, skipping the 2nd string right here. And then maybe add in your pinky on the 4th fret on that last string right here. Okay, and something you can do differently with the song is instead of going straight to this B minor 7th up here, B flat minor 7th up here, you can play this one right here and just kind of, you know, add, you know, a little something different to it. And once you get to this right here, just place your ring or whatever finger you feel comfortable on the 8th fret and then just hit this 1st string right here and this last string right there. And then just kind of after that, go to the 9th fret and hit that, and then go back to the 8th fret, and then go back to the 9th fret but hit the 5th string. So it's like, play it one more time. Okay. And then from there, you know, just go back to this chord right here.